Well, everyone deserves a nice Christmas dinner, right? And that was the mission of several restaurants in Patchogue that came together to donate hot meals. News 12, Sherry Einhorn has that story.
Merry Christmas!
They might as well be Santa's elves.
Tell them we're going to need more turkey.
Christmas Day meals being handed out to those who have asked for them.
So nice. It makes your heart feel good.
These volunteers working together like a well-oiled machine. This is the 13th year of the event here in Patchogue, and organizers say demand is greater than ever because of the pandemic.
It started slow, 200 or 300 people at first, and it grew to 400. And in the last couple of years, we've been doing over 500. All the restaurants in town, thank God for them.
All of the food being handed out today has been donated by local restaurants. More than a dozen chip in and lend a hand.
And you need a break?
More than 500 families reserved a multi-course meal ahead of time.
I think it's a wonderful thing. I think they're absolutely community-minded, and I think that's great.
And another 100 walked up and place their orders.
Got all the toys here. All right, we're just waiting on the food. Just give us a few minutes. We'll get it all set for you, okay?
Families were also able to pick up donated toys, and everyone seemed to be in the holiday spirit, whether they were doing the giving or the getting.
Oh my God, you can see the whole Christmas spirit in them. They're just very grateful.
They're blessing the homes and the families and the peoples.
Have a very Merry Christmas.
In Patchogue, I'm Shari Einhorn, News 12 Long Island.
Great to see that. And because of COVID-19, the pandemic, you saw today's event was grab and go.